Good morning, children. Welcome to math class. Now, everyone open studio page number 68, children. Yes, everyone open studio page number 68, children. We use signs to show subtraction. So, we use signs to show subtraction. So, now tell me, children, what means subtraction? Yes, subtraction means taking away. Okay, what means subtraction? Taking away. So we use dash, we use this sign answer is equal to. So we use what is the symbol of subtraction, children? Yes, tell me. Yes, minus is the symbol of subtraction. And we know that what it is, what is this symbol, children? Yes, this is equal to symbol. The answer that we get is called difference. The answer that we get is called difference. So, what means difference, children? So, answer of the subtraction problem is called difference, children. Okay, answer of the subtraction problem is called difference. For example, here I am writing, children, you no need to write 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. Open 4 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4. So in that 4 minus 4 minus 2, no, close to 1, 2. How many are there remaining? 1, 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. Here 2 is called difference, children. Okay. Answer of the subtraction problem is called difference. And we know this symbol. What is this symbol, children? What is the name of this symbol? Minus. Okay, what is the name of this symbol? Minus. Is read as minus. M-I-N-U-S, minus. So, you have to remember, subtraction means taking away and symbol of subtraction is minus. Now, so we can write from 7 pencils, taking away 3 pencils. Okay, from 7 pencils, taking away 3 pencils is 4 pencils. Okay, children, so now from 7 pencils, now open 7 fingers, everyone. Yes, open 7 fingers. And taking away 3 pencils. So out of 7, close 3 fingers. So remaining, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, remaining 4 pencils are there. So, from 7 pencils, taking away 3 pencils is 4 pencils. Next. So, we can write this as 7 pencils minus 3 pencils equal to 4 pencils. Okay? 7 pencils minus 3 pencils equal to 4 pencils. Now, there are 6 eggs in the tray. So, how many eggs are there in this tray, children? 6 eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 eggs are there in this tray. Reena took 2 eggs away. So, Reena took how many eggs, children? 2 eggs. Strike out the number of eggs Reena took away. So, Reena took how many eggs? 2 eggs, no, children. See how to strike out 2 eggs. 1, 2. Okay, strike out 2 eggs like this. Now, count the number of eggs that remain. So, how many eggs are remaining, children? So, it was actually 6 eggs are there. So, Reena took away 2 eggs, no. So, strike out 2. Now, remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, how many eggs are there? 4. Now, from 6 eggs, taking away 2 eggs is 4 eggs. Okay, from 6 eggs, taking away 2 eggs is 4 eggs. Fill in the blanks using the signs. Yes, what symbol it is? Minus and equal to. So, 6x dash 2x is 4x. So here which symbol we have to write, children? Minus or equal to? 6x equal to 2x, children. Now here write 6x minus 2x. So here write minus symbol. Here write minus. 6x minus 2x. Next here write equal to symbol. Okay, here write equal to. 6x minus 2x is 4x. Okay. Next. There are 5 butterflies in the garden. After some time, 3 butterflies flew away. So, how many butterflies are there, children? 5 butterflies. So, after some time, 3 butterflies flew away. So, how many butterflies remain? At first, 6 no, children, but after some time, so 3 butterflies flew away. No? So, now, strike out 3 butterflies. 1, 2, 3. How many are there remaining? Only 2 butterflies. Yes, children. Fill in the blanks using the sign. 5 butterflies dash 3 butterflies. So, which symbol we have to write, children? Minus or equal to? Yes, write minus. 5 butterflies minus 3 butterflies equals to 2 butterflies. So, 5 butterflies are there. Now, children, we have to do this problem like this also. 5 butterflies minus 3 butterflies. Okay, so 5 is there. Now, open 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now minus 3. Now, in this 5, you have to close 3. 1, 2, 3. Now, how many are there remaining? 1, 2. So, 5 minus 3 is 2. You have to do a subtraction problem like this also, children. Okay, is it clear? Yes, now turn to next page. Write the numbers from 1 to 9 on the rocks. 2 are written for you. Okay, so write numbers, children, first. Yes, 1, 2, 3 already given, no. So, write 4, 5 already given, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so write numbers like this. Write numbers 1 to 9 on the rocks. 2 are written for you. Draw loops to help Rani to jump to the white rock. So, check it where the white rock is there, children, and check the numbers. Yes, where the white rock? Yes, this is white rock. So number 6, am I correct, children? So this is number 6. 6 is written on the white rock. Draw loops to help Rani to jump white rock. So here, where the Rani, you have to check it, children. So Rani is on the stone number 9. Am I correct or not? Yes, Rani is on the stone number 9. Okay, here she jumped to the white rock. So means, yes, draw loop, children. White rock means 6, no. So draw loops like this. Okay, draw loops like this. Rani has counted forward or backward, children. So forward means munduku velladam. Okay, what is the meaning of forward? She have to move forward antam kada. Means munduku velladam. Backward means it's come back. So here, she is going forward, children. So forward means here 9 is there, no. So forward means she have to go to 10. But she come back to the 8. Means this is backward, children. Okay, this is backward. She comes to 8 and then 7 and then 6. So backward. So here, write backward in this blank. Okay, children. Rani has counted backward while jumping. So how many times she jumped, children? It's 1, 2, 3. Am I correct? So Rani has counted backward while jumping the 3 rocks. Okay, she jumped to 3 rocks. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so write like this, children. Now, from 9, counting 3 backwards, we get 6. Okay, children, so from 9, counting 3 backwards, 1, 2, 3, it's 6. To subtract or take away a number from another, we start from the bigger number and count backwards. For example, 9 minus 4 means we start 9 and we have to count backwards 4 times now, children. So like that. Okay, children. So this is about today's class. Now tell me, what means subtraction, children? Subtraction means taking away. Okay, subtraction means taking away. And what means symbol of, what is the symbol of subtraction? Minus. Okay, children, minus is the symbol of subtraction. And answer of the subtraction problem is called difference. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.